Immunites TV here with Tamia Perryman after the Marian women's basketball team picks up the season opening win over Rochester. Tamia, kind of flirting with the triple-double, 12 points, 7 assists, 6 rebounds. Just kind of talk about your performance, but also, you know, just the team performance and how good it felt to get the opening win.
It felt good winning today, being out there. We all been marking this date down on the game, home opener. It's always fun, especially after a long off season. I just try to put my teammates in the position to score and just have fun out there. Just get what the defense gives me and all that.
And this weekend, you guys are traveling to Nebraska, playing Concordia's tournament. You got two top 25 teams, Dakota State, who I think, pretty sure was in the Final Four last year, and then Concordia and Nebraska also ranked in top 25. Just talk about the mindset going into those two games and also how it's going to prepare you for, you know, conference season and that kind of thing.
For the mindset, we just got to be a little more locked in, especially because, like you said, two top good schools. Like I said, Dakota State was definitely in the Final Four, so we just got to be more focused. This game, especially the second half, is a lot to learn from, so we could break that down in film and then break it down in practice and just get better at that.
Well, it was fun watching tonight, and we look forward to watching this weekend.
Thank you.